There's a miracle in this room with my name on.
Build me a son, O Lord, who will be strong enough to know when he is weak and brave enough to face himself when he is afraid. One who will be proud and unbending in honest defeat and humble and gentle in victory. Build me a son whose wishbone will not be where his backbone should be. A son who will know thee, and that to know himself is the foundation stone of knowledge. Lead him, Lord, I pray, not in the path of ease and comfort, but under the stress and spur of difficulties and challenge. Here, let him learn to stand up in the storm. Here, let him learn compassion for those who fail. Build me a son whose heart will be clean, his goals be high, a son who will master himself before he seeks to master other men. One who will learn to laugh, but yet never forget how to weep. One who will reach into the future and yet never forget the past. And after all these things are his, add, I pray, enough of sense of humor so that he may always be serious, but yet never take himself too seriously. Give him humility so that he may always remember the simplicity of greatness, the open mind of true wisdom, the meekness of true strength. Then I, his father, will dare to whisper, I have not lived in vain.
Jalen Kendale Roberts was born to Kendra Michelle Gilkey and Dale Roberts in Kalamazoo, Michigan at Borgess Hospital on November 30, 1999. Jalen graduated from Loy Norrix High School in 2018 and was a competitive swimmer, winning award, medals, and varsity letters. He worked at Western Michigan University as a janitor and volunteered at Millwood United Methodist Church, feeding the elderly and working in the food pantry. Jalen affected many people in his lifetime. Jalen was preceded in death by his parental grandfathers, Eddie Roberts and Kenneth Gilkey. Jalen leaves to cherish his memories his maternal mother, Kendra Michelle Gilkey, father, Dale Roberts, Barbara, three sisters, Megami Nikita Roberts of Kalamazoo, Michigan, Taisha Michelle Langford of Dallas, Texas, Jada Monique Roberts of Kalamazoo, Michigan, two brothers, Rashad Deshaun Thompson of Dallas, Texas, Skylar Culver of Kalamazoo, Michigan, two grandparents, Charlene Thompson Emmanuel of Kalamazoo, Michigan, and Gwendolyn Gilkey of Dallas, Texas. Three nieces, Rosalind Culver, Zariah Robinson, and Amaya Brown. A host of aunts, uncles, cousins, and friends.
All things are working for my good.